get it!
Yeah, it stinks.
That's funny.
Flash Gordon, let's go!
wild blue yonder. So many thoughts to sit and ponder about life, love, and the lack of, and this emptiness in my heart. Too old to be wild and free still, too young to be over the hill shoe. Trying to grow up, but who knows where to start. So I just sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Do my best to waste another day. Sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Sun comes up and sun sinks down, and I've seen them both in this tourist town. Up for days in the rain, just trying to search my soul for all the answers and the reasons why I'm at these crossroads in my life, and I really don't know which way to go. Waste another day. Sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Let the warm air melt these blues away. Stay free. Which road I'll travel is still a mystery to me. So I'll just sit right here, have another beer in Mexico.
Keep going, they won't play.
Thank you.
Tail, tail.
Ready. Oh my god.
Dude, that ain't happening twice. Damn.
Can you fucking believe that?
Wow.
Well, now we need to be ready because maybe they're going down to jump up. Maybe. Oh, that's not happening twice.
He put on a show for us.
Damn, that was awesome.
Holy shit, we got a breach out of it.
No.
Wow.
That was amazing.
Okay.
Top that, Jim.
Right next to the fucking boat. 20 yards.
That was
20 cool. yards from us.
Damn it.
Oh, there he is. No way I'll believe this.
Wow.
Oh. Scared the shit out of me. Sorry, sorry. His head. Holy shit, look at that. You up there?
Hmm?
Can you guys get this? Renee. So what are we doing here?
We are looking for rays and whales. One just got away from us.
What do you think, Dan?
He can't hear you. I hear it. It's over there.
Oh my God, I just heard it.
I have good ears.
You heard what?
The whale.
I heard it.
Yeah, when you turn off the motor, you can really hear shit.
Yeah. I didn't see it, but nope. I heard it. It's coming. It's over there, over there, over there.
Oh, I see him.
See it?
See it?
Oh, shit, yep.
Right there. There's more than one. There's two.
Oh, do you hear him?
I did.
I haven't heard that noise from
him
yet.
No, neither have I. So, Jim, when we get closer, we turn off the motor so we can hear him?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Bye, Ray.
Nice seeing you. Wanted to play, but fuck off.
Hey, that sounded like me in the water right at the wreck the other day. Right when I first got in the water.
Oh, sweet.
Crabs on the rock back there.
Thank you. Look at them all right here.
What's happening to all my soldiers over there in Iraq? Everybody right here. What you need to do is be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got, start being thankful for what you do got. Let's get it to him, baby girl. Hey! But after all the game I gave away, safe to say I paved the way for you cats to get paid today. You'd still be wasting days away now had I never saved the day. Consider them my protege, how much I think they should pay. Instead of being gracious, they violate in a major way. I never been a hater, still I love them in a crazy way. Some say they sold the yay and know they couldn't get work on Labor Day. It ain't that black and white, it has an area that's shaded gray. I'm west side anyway, even if I left today and stayed away. Some move away to make a way, not move away cause they afraid. I brought back to the hood, and all you ever did was take away. I pray for patience, but they make me wanna melt their face away. Like I once made them spray, now I can make them put the K's away. Been thugging all my life, can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away. Hey, and the swagger of a college kid. Allergic to the counterfeit, impartial to the politics, articulate, but still a grab a nigga by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler tip. If that don't work and all us fails, then turn around and follow tip. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame, and rappers nowadays are comedy. The hooting and the hollering, back and forth with the arguing. Where you from, who you know, what you making, what kind of car you in. Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing them checks into your bank account and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing horribly. Unhappy with the riches cause you're piss poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden, aren't we?